Farm School, day 18. Ask and you shall receive. Yesterday, I asked you guys to give me free stuff. And today, I'm wearing a brand new Carhartt beanie that my Aunt Colleen gave me. I decided because I have a free Carhartt hat today, I'm going all Carhartt. So I also have the Carhartt double duck front dungaree, also Carhartt Henley, and Carhartt vest. Now, full transparency, I've always been a little skeptical about wearing one of these particular style Carhartt hats because I kind of feel like it makes my head look like a nipple. You see that? It's got some nipple vibes. But then I started thinking, I'm learning so much about farm school now and I'm sharing it with all of you guys. What better way to share than with a head nipple? Come hither, suckleth from thine teat of my knowledge. I want to share it with you guys. But I should also say that while suckling from my brain juice, be a little bit careful because yesterday I said that there are 30 weeks of farm school. I'm doing 5 outfits a week and that means I have to do 160 outfits. That is wrong. That is very wrong. It's actually 150 outfits, which a bunch of people pointed out, which got me to thinking that maybe not all of my brain juice is still good. Some of it's maybe a little expired. So the math stuff, anything school related, anything like smart person related, maybe that stuff's not so good. It's a little past its due date. The stuff on the top, all the good stuff, the farming stuff, that shit is still very fresh. So please come and drink and learn. Speaking of drinking, today in the thermos, I have a nice cold frothy glass of milk. Mmm. So stupid.